Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 38. Assassin is 45. She will have a one-inch reach advantage. Assassin.
You ready to fight?
Assassin.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Comes out swinging. Misses with the kick. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Oh, nice right hook, too. They have started this fight off with a brawl. Assassin gets hit with that inside leg kick. Circling towards the left now. Assassin with the hook. Big roundhouse kick. Assassin with the takedown early. Right hand. That last shot opened up a big cut on her face. Assassin gets caught by the right.
What a brilliant pass. Right into mount. Excellent job.
And they're back up. Assassin with a big leg kick. Oh, just missed with that overhand. That strike blocked by Assassin.
That's a nice clean shot.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Nice shot. Postures up. Assassin gets caught by that right. Oh, big right hand. Big punches landing. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Oh, big shot. Almost had the armbar.
That's it. It's over.
It is
over. Beautiful knockout.
Yeah,
ruthless ground and pound for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay and see the...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, winner by knockout.